I'm Molly O'Neill, and I'm a woman in long-term recovery, which means for me that I haven't had a need to pick up a drink or any other drug since February 16th of 1985. But the first time I really drank, I remember that feeling of, you know, it being like instant mashed potatoes, when all you have to do is pour the milk on and you've got mashed potatoes. And all I had to do was add alcohol. Immediately I became alcoholic. I felt whole. I felt home. I felt like I had found the Mecca.